guys, and welcome to our channel. Today we are at
Clevedon
at the beach, and we are enjoying ice creams and walks along the beach and sussing out what is in and around the town now that COVID is slightly lifting and you can start to go out for lunch and grab a coffee.
Where it fell.
Did that thing fall off? Like fall on the ground?
It broke. See where you can see it broken?
Oh, so if I'm standing here and that happened, would I die?
No, but you would be standing here going, help?
Check out the beach because it is not sand, it is pebbles. So the kids were super excited to come and build in the pebbles for something a bit different. So as you can see, it's super, super low tide. There is like a walkway that you can walk down if you wanted to go to the water, but it's super muddy. And then the pier that we went on. Okay, so things you can do while you're here is get ice cream. We got ice cream while we're here. There's always an ice cream truck. Everywhere you go here in the UK, there's always an ice cream truck. It seems to be a thing. We walked down the pier. We went for a sea walk all the way around to the pool. There's lots of little walks you can do. Playing on the beach with the rocks was amazing, and playing in the mud, as the kids absolutely loved that, and just watching the beautiful ocean and looking out to Wales was beautiful.
What have you got, Max? Mr. Bubble, and what have you got, Jackson?
Blackcurrant.
Blackcurrant, and what have you got today, Av?
A
what?
A wazza.
A wazza. And what has Alex got?
It's a chocolate knickerbocker glory.
A what?
I don't think it sounds entirely appropriate.
Yeah, probably not.
Wait, what is it called?
Can I have a bar?
It is funny. No, that's in the big knicker, necker, boo bar.
Yeah, that looks like it.
So if you're in the area, make sure you check out this gorgeous beach, and the fish and chips was absolutely amazing. To watch the sunset over the water whilst eating fish and chips was absolutely amazing. Thank you so much for watching our channel. Hope to see you soon.